up everything and stay. Yes, I'm disappointed. I told you I was leaving today. Could have said something earlier. Joe, it doesn't matter if she's home or not. I can't live my life on her schedule. Or on yours, Joe. You want me to stay, so I'm supposed to drop everything and stay. Gosh, Joe, this is 1974, you know? 1974? But I'm being reasonable. I hate it. I hate it. I adore you, Joe, but I hate it. I can't talk anymore. I can't hear anymore. No, Joe, I'm being reasonable. I am. I am. Santa Barbara.
And see Jan for lunch.
So I'll see you about 8:30.
Well, we'll be waiting.
Okay.
Drive carefully.
I will. See you soon.
Keith, I know you're up. Make you a great big bouncy breakfast. Come on, breakfast.
Thank you.
breakfast, sweet? Mommy's baby can have anything he wants. It's up to you.
The door.
It, are you?
I hope not.
I don't feel like talking.
Well, I wouldn't want you to force yourself.
I'm sorry.
Me too. My name's Claire.
Keith.
Keith?
How far are you going?
San Francisco.
Great. That makes two of us.
Your sign told me that.
Thank you.
For what?
Being able to read. That's where I'd like to be. Out there. Free and alone.
FM. That way you get good music. You like good music?
What's good music?
That. Classical. That does for me what that sailboat did for you. For a while, anyway.